Transport cleared. You are clear to proceed with caution.
This is TK 8968. Return to base.
All right, men. We'll be on Limptar soon. Gear up. We've got an incoming transmission from the advisor. Patching him in now.
Onyx Squad, it's a pleasure. You've proved your worth time and time again, and for that the Empire thanks you. Had you been less effective, well, we won't talk about that. This mission will likely be your hardest one yet, but I have no doubt you'll come out on top. The objective is to end this clone insurrection and eliminate the high priority target.
Delta 07.
What the? Is that his real voice?
He is not your ordinary clone. This trooper, along with the rest of Delta Squad, had a greater kill count than any other commando unit. Be advised, he is also force sensitive. I say again, he is force sensitive. Proceed with extreme caution. I expect nothing but the best from you. Do not let any personal feelings for a fellow commando cloud your judgment.
Good luck, Onyx. Force sensitive? How's that possible? It doesn't matter. If the rest of the squad can be killed, so can he. Don't underestimate him. I'm not going to lose my brothers today. Really? Just like when the Empire disposed of... That's enough! It was done for the greater good and you know it. I'm sorry. You're right. You're right. Let's move, Onyx.
Sir, this way. Captain Khan is waiting for you.
It's okay, brother. Stay calm. You'll pull through. I need a medic over here.
Hold your position. Build up on structure across the area. Enemy in range!
Help me, please!
Enemy out, sensor. We've got secondary reinforcements en route. Our vendor is down. 16% personnel KIA. We're under attack. Requesting evac. Over.
Why do I have to use this junky armor? Stop complaining, you whiner! We're low on supplies. Good to see you, Sev.
Likewise, Captain.
Things have been rough down here. We needed to see what we were up against, so we sent an infiltration team down to the Imperial compound. Before we lost contact, our infiltrators made a discovery capable of ending this war, here and now.
Let's hear it.
A list of codes containing various orders verified by the Empire, one of which is to reactivate the entire droid army. Except we reprogrammed them to fight on our side. We enter the base, transmit the code to the galaxy relay station, and we get out.
Easier said than done.
Well, this is the only chance we have to avenge our brothers and the Jedi.
All positions here!
We're being overrun!
Stay on it!
I've got your back, brothers.
Idea. I'll round up some men. Four hostiles spotted just ahead, including the primary target. Let's close in the gap. Stay here with that sniper and give us covering fire. 3-7, flank with 2-5 and wait for my signal.
Sniper, find cover.
Do you see him? No. Absolutely nothing. Blast! How can we put up a fight if we can't even see them?
Play dead.
What?
If you want to stay alive, play dead.
I'm hit!
Just like you. Don't do this. please.
Strong with the dark side.
Are you all right, sir?
I'm fine.
They're falling back. Now's our chance.
General Cody, good thing you've shown up. These clones are putting up a fight. They're closing in on the base.
The Emperor does not stand for incompetence. You've been relieved of duty, permanently.
What do you mean? Wait! No!
This ends now.
Please excuse me, I must be going. I have not yet had lunch, and I have a rumbly in my tumbly, and I must eat my crab cakes. They will spoil if I don't consume them soon. Best of luck.